This information is about the order passed by the Government of India, Ministry of Home Affairs, which was discussed by Sri PM Narendra Modi in the press conference held on April 14th. The order is passed to mitigate hardship to the public. Select additional activities will be allowed from April 20 by states, union territories, district based on strict compliance to the existing guidelines on lockdown measures. Some consolidated revised guidelines incorporating these relaxations will not apply in containment areas and in any new area which is included in the containment zone. The chairperson of National Executive Committee issued direction guidelines to secretaries of minister in Government of India and the chief secretaries of state, union territories and districts. The activities allowed from 20 May need to ensure all preparatory arrangements with regard to standard operating procedures for social distancing in offices, workplaces, factories, etc. The state and union territories, governments should not dilute the guidelines and should enforce the measures strictly in local areas as per the requirement. The activities allowed from 20 May are, first one, all health services to remain functional, such as all types of hospitals, clinics, medical and surgical shops, medical laboratories, pharmaceutical and research labs, vaccines and medicals, private services handling COVID-19 cases, manufacturing units of drug, medical and construction of medical infrastructure, movement of any medical help inter and intra state by air. The second activity is agriculture activity like farming operation in field, agencies engaged in procurement of agricultural products, mandis, shops of agricultural supply chain, manufacturing of fertilizers, seeds, etc., and movement of inter and intrastate agricultural implements. Operation of fishing products and movement of fishing workers from fishing activities. Fourth one is plantation like tea, coffee, rubber, etc., with maximum of 50% of workers only. Fifth one is animal husbandry like distribution of milk and milk products including transport and supply chain. Poultry activities and manufacturing animal feed, operations of animal shelter. Sixth one is financial sectors like RBI, bank branches, ATMs, IT for bank operations. Bank branches will be working as per normal working hours. SEBI, capital and debt market services and insurance companies also will be open.